mister. That's Thomas Martell. I couldn't believe my eyes, but it really was Thomas Martell, risen from his grave. But how did he manage to return from death? And where did he disappear to afterwards? I must return to Order headquarters for help. Professor Bishop can help me figure this out.
Laura! Hey! Over here!
Laura! How nice to see you! I'm afraid I can't open the door right now. I was digging in the archives inside the Hall of Fame, and when I went to leave, the door had become stuck somehow. Order HQ hasn't been active for quite some time now. Rust and dust and chaos everywhere. No wonder the door handle jammed. I tried calling for Will, but I guess he was too occupied with his studies to hear me. Could you find him for me, Laura? He'll think of something to set me free. He should be in the lab. Here's the code for you.
Oh, Laura! I was using my soundproof headphones, so I couldn't hear you. I was deep inside an experiment to increase the brain power of rats. What's that? Bishop's locked himself in the Hall of Fame? Yeah, me and the professor tried tidying up a bit ourselves. We weren't hugely successful, really. I even started working on an anti-rust agent, but I'm lacking some ingredients. Here, let me show you. You better not stick your hands inside. It's an alkali, after all.
Thank you.
Thanks for getting me out. Say, Laura, have you found who killed Carrie Martell? What? Her own husband rising from the dead? It's getting serious, I tell you. Take everything you need from HQ and go to the cliff. Will's going with you this time. We have to find out how Thomas Martell became a zombie.
Breaking the stand in the Hall of Fame is not a good idea. Bishop blow his top at such a barbaric act. But what if we cut... Good job! Now we can return to the cliff and test our luck with the car again. The light is coming from that hatch. There's something behind it, but it's too heavy to move with my bare hands. The car's ready, Laura. Get behind the wheel. Don't worry, I'll tell you what to do.